So here we've got an example of Zook's running on my kitchen tabletop, just using a standard web camera and the Zook Pack software.